is the mind, sound is the body, and sense is the soul. Yes, in times of fear, in times of incompleteness, and darkness, and disappointment, one is reminded that it can struggle. Now, let me say something to my friends, to black, brown, and indigenous people of color, to my fellow people who are here, from cities, to young people, to parents, to children, to anyone who might not have heard. I'm already